Where are we at?
Camden State Aquarium.
What are we doing?
Waiting online. Buy tickets.
Where's that big one? Oh, here it comes.
Ooh. Imagine the pitch on that.
That's a big one. Oh, hold on.
Good breakfast there, man.
Hold on, don't move me. That's a nice one. That's like what Kent has in his living room. Look at that one back there.
You can sit down and cover your blanket.
It's a rainbow.
Get downstairs.
Hold on. I don't see any down there, though.
Oh,
Thank you.
What are these? Silver schools. Smart lifestyle for many fishes. Schooling makes it easier to find food, escape predators, and meet mates. Oh, is this one of those swirling tanks where they swim against the current? What's over there, team? Oh, check that out.
Stay close.
It's a flounder. See him all laying in there?
The one that's raised in the back is a sea robin.
Sea robin.
He also is camouflaged. Mm. There's one up at the top here. You can see he also has a white belly. You've got to see it again.
Straight bass. Bluefish.
Look at that. Look how it's moving.
See it? You like the fish?
What? Out of these?
Where would you put it, Vita?
I'm not gonna move, eh?
You know.
Do you like me?
Slim? Watch out, the strap is right. Hey, watch how the thing
matches. Okay.
Okay.
What's in here, turtles?
Yeah.
Jellyfish. Although that thing over there tells you where all the shipwrecks are. Oh, look, on blowfish. See the blowfish right there, huh? I'm sorry. Well, this is part of the big tank. These are all the fish that hang out in the wreck. What's that orange thing over there?
Whitney!
Is that an orange thing?
Whitney. You can see the bottle fish right there. Excuse me.
Kingfish, they have them in the bay, huh?
Yeah?
Yep, I caught them before.
A schoolfish is a bunch of bluefish together.
I know. I didn't know those blowfish swam with their mouths open. You know it? That's probably real.
Yeah.
Welcome. One of the
best ways to see most of the fish from the very beach is to stoop down real low and look at it from below water level. When you look at it over top, it's very hard to see a lot of the fish that we have here, especially since many of them will try to hide from it. You want to look very carefully into the sand, make sure that you see all the different types of fish that we have. In the Aquarium, most of the time you'll find younger fish, because this is the same area where you're baiting.
Gore.
Because other people are wondering what they are too. Did you see our man?
These can't be real.
No, they're not real.
Wow, there's a couple of big ones in the back there.
Back here.
Is there a big catfish here?
Yeah.
Two of them, maybe. One broke in the belly or something.
Brook trout, long perch, brook stickleback, and long nose dace. We can go up to the next step, huh? Let me get a good shot out here, too. What's in here? Oh, little tiny ones, huh?
No. That's
nice. What are these? What? Wait, a little trout. It says, look in the tube for two baby lobsters. That's a nice looking aquarium, huh?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it is recording.